Hello guys, Mitchy here doing a video, again.
I'll take it from here. Hey everyone, Crown Tundra Entertainment here doing a video with Mitchy, as you can see.
Bri was speaking but that doesn't matter. Crown Tundra had this idea and I found it interesting, so I decided to do it. So the video is about, if Wildcraft was a horror game.
It was my idea. So we are going to show how did we do this. I don't know, just watch.
I'm bored.
Same but hey, I have an idea. How about we play a horror game?
Ooh, I love horror games. Yes, let's play a true horror game.
Okay, so I found this game on the internet and it seems scary as hell. Here, take a look.
Am I a joke to you? Horror World, is that the name of the game? Wow, it seems super scary. Oh my god, I'm super scared already.
You don't know that. Come on, let's give it a chance. Please, 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 please.
Fine, fine, let's give it a try. We should wait till it's night.
Agreed.
Many unbearable hours later.
Okay, let's play, before I fell asleep again.
This is Mitchy's voice, guys, the one who is speaking now.
And the voice of Crown Tundra is the one who is saying this phrase.
We can only play as a horse. That sucks. Select single player.
How do I move?
They're in the joystick. Seriously, we can only play in the first person. Lol.
Why is the clock so big?
Do you think I know? I didn't even want to play this in the first place, but you obligated me. But as you are my friend,
I see a note in that tree.
Bruh, you bumped into the tree.
You will die sooner or later. What is that supposed to mean? Oh geez, are we going to die already?
Are you scared or something? This game is not scary and you are scared. Ha 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 ha.
Don't make fun of me, I'm dying over here. I'll just run.
I didn't know we could attack animals, but it is better if we focus on the goal of the game.
Same, I'm having so much fun playing this game with you.
We haven't done much in the game, but it's kind of funny seeing you scared with this game. Ahahaha.
Hang on, I see another note. Don't look behind you.
Look behind you.
No, we can't look behind us, the thing is probably behind us.
Just look already.
Oh my god, I need to run. Is he behind us?
You'll have to look to see that.
Oh no, we lost Ahaha, we are terrible at this.
Wow, it was so scary. Speak for you, you were the only one playing. Now, it's my turn. Skip the instruction already, I know this. Okay, let's party.
You will die sooner than me because you barely run from the danger.
We'll see about that, but there is a small percentage for me to survive.
Is that creepy music from the game? I just noticed now.
Yeah, by the way, I also noticed that this game is like a mix between Five Nights at Freddy's because of the clock and Slenderman because of the notes, but that mix is kinda cool, don't you agree?
Yeah, it's pretty cool and scary at the same time. I also like how equal is to Wildcraft.
Because you said it was a Wildcraft horror game. Did you forget that?
You know that I forget things easily, Dot, and there's the same note I catched when I was playing.
I know you do, and yeah, I'm going to look behind us to see if he's there.
Another note on the floor. He will take your soul. Well, I doubt it because we are very good at this game.
You said earlier we were terrible at this.
We're terrible at this.
Forget what I said earlier.
We lost. This was too fast.
I told you that you were going to die much faster than me.
Welp, it wasn't bad at all.
If it wasn't bad, we could play more of this game.
Hell no. Okay guys, this was the video. I hope you have understood the pitch of the voices, who is who, and I hope you have a great day.
Thank you all for watching and comment down below what did you think of this video. Bye everyone.
Give a like to this video and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Bye bye.